This may be an opportunity for all of us to collectively unearth our past. A past that we may have buried away in the earth and in our bodies.